which is, you know, which sets people free. And how kashi Mumbai ashil tavale ami kannadiga asa tanchi konkani so we used to have such get togethers. Now you are, it's a larger sphere. Like in my childhood I went to Bombay for my job, you people have come to America. So I mean it's the same thing, that you know the map is widening, but the things are same, world has become smaller. So let us retain our uniqueness, and mog is the best thing, it's a big virtue. Mog mantadna bi mog malare affection, deep unconditional affection towards life, towards people. That's what it is all about. I will tell you a couple of incidents, you know, like which, because I have been writing since last 40 years. He told me, Sudhir told me, write about the inspirations you have for your writing. I always feel each one of us has a writer in us. I never felt ki sort log manta je mari writing has to come from something anikadan ki hoga tha, it should be, you know, genetically designed. Nothing. Like any rose plant, if you put it in any garden, it gives rose. Any human mind is capable of an art, whether it is a poetry, whether it's a music. It all depends on what kind of exposure he has, at what time. How khanchki school and ashi tavali ma khanchki ek teacher na e gamte like poem ma sikel mithi ma I like poem like that. Same thing, if some I had fond of singing, I would have gone to singing. It all happens, it's all within us. It all comes from where the dreams come from, your mind, the base mind, from the same base the writing, the metaphors, everything comes. Children are full of that. See, I always feel ki ultimately we grow up to become another child. Child means not ignorant. The child is the most unconditional way of looking at life. Like friend as a friend, like San Salyas. Recently Tirthadi school anto Mahabharata kalki lesson dala Draupadi Vastrapaharan lesson. So she comes home and she tells her mother, mummy, the Draupadi ka common sense na padhe. Are pehle aapke common sense na tere safety pin ke liye handle shila. Look at that safety pin, that small child, she thinks if Draupadi had old safety pins, she would have not gone through that. See, moment she said that safety pin, it became a image to me, it became a metaphor to me. See, safety pin is a big image for a Indian housewife. Tika Mangala Sutra anto diamonds apeksha jaasti safety pin urtadu. And each safety pin tells a story. See, if I remember my mother, I only remember safety pins hanging from her hair. So that safety pin becomes a metaphor for a woman's plight. It's her, you know, continuous, non-ending, never-ending fight for existence, fight for identity. So that's how it is. Madal challa saan asana, to hangaila takka gope tam sangleri, but to saan asana takla lavang manchesil takka. లవంగ మణిచేసిల్ లవంగము తక లవంగ మణిచక శబ్ద ఏని తక పప్ప పప్ప తే 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 మళ్ళ గసలు రాయ మళ్ళ తే తే పానక స్క్రూ గల్తత్ నే తే మళ్ళ పాన్ బిడక స్క్రూ గల్తత్ సీ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద చైల్డ్ విచ్ టెల్స్ యు లైక్ బికాజ్ చైల్డ్ సీస్ వరల్డ్ అన్కండిషనల్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ ప్యూర్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ క్లీన్ దర్ ఇస్ నో బయాస్ కి జాతి మత ధర్మ పైసె గలీజ స్వంత ఘర్ అసిల్లో ఘర్ నాశిల్లో వెహికల్ అసిల్లో మక్క తల్చిత్రి ఆ ముంబై తాను బెంగళూరు వెళ్తావాడు ఇట్ ఇస్ అ బిగ్ కల్చర్ షాక్ టు మీ బికాస్ బాంబే ఇద్దాం 24 ఇయర్స్ అసిల్లో నో బడీ ఆస్మి స్వంత మనేనో బాడిగే మనేనో నో బడీ ఆస్మి వెహికల్ ఇట్కుంటిదిరో ఇల్వో నో బడీ ఆస్మి వెహికల్ ఇట్కుంటిద్రే ఫస్ట్ హ్యాండో సెకండ్ హ్యాండో సెకండ్ హ్యాండ్ ఆగిద్రె పెట్రోల్ నడుస్తీరో గ్యాస్ నడుస్తీరో దిస్ ఇస్ ద లాస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆల్ దీస్ క్వశ్చన్స్ మాకు అబెంగోర్ అయినప్పుడు మాకు అయితే మళ్ళీ దట్ షోడ్ సో మచ్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ యునో ద డిమార్కేషన్స్ లేయర్స్ డివిజన్స్ యునో పోలరైజేషన్స్ వీ హావ్ ఇవాల్వ్డ్ బట్ వర్కింగ్ సిటీ డజంట్ హ్యావ్ దట్ ఆ ముంబై అశ్వితవళి మాకు అనేక ఊడసత మళ్ళీ సాంచర్లో మళ్ళీ రైటింగ్ అల్టిమేట్లీ ఇన్స్ టు గెట్ ఇన్ టు ఎ స్టేట్ ఆఫ్ మైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఎ చైల్డ్ which looks at world unconditionally with affection and wonder. Itlesh how magal friend ani how ami dadar station al vatashila. Many people who know Bombay know Dadar is a very crowded station. So thaikalla vatasthana thai ek manchaka fits aila fits attack. So he was struggling with fits ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒದ್ದಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ನೋ ಬಡಿ ಬಟ್ ಬಾಂಬೆ ಟಿಪಿಕಲ್ ಏನೋ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಪಾನಿ ಪಿಲಾವ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಏನಾದ್ರೆ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅರ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹಾಕ್ಮೇಕ ಕಾಪರ್ ಚಾವಿ ಆಯ್ತು ಸಮಾಧ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅನೇಕ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಚಪ್ಪಲ್ ದೂಸ್ಕೋ ಸುಮ್ನೆ ಕೋ ದೇಸ್ಕೋ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅಸಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಈಚ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೇವ್ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ವೇ ಬಟ್ ಕ್ರೌಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಕ್ರೌಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಕ್ರೌಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಾ ಅವನಿ ಒಂದು ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ತಗೊಳಕ್ ಸಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಹಿ ಮೈಟ್ ಬಿ 5-year-old ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ವಿ ಥಾಟ್ ಕಿ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಸಿ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ರೀ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಡೇ ತಗಲ್ ಘರ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ತಗಲ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತಗಲ್ ಘರ ಫೋನ್ ಕುಡಿಕ್ ಒಂದು ಕೊಡೆ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ವಿ ಟ್ರೈಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಕೆಟ್ ಅಂತ ತರದ್ರೆ ಪೇಪರ್ ಶೀಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿ ಥಾಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ರಿಮೂವ್ ದಟ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಓಪನ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಸಾ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಥೈ ಏಕ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಶೇರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ರಾನ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಲುಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ನಾರ್ ಎ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ನಾರ್ ಎ ಶ್ರೀಲಂಕಾ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಫೇಂಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಸೊ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಮಾಡ ಭಾಯಿ ಸಾಹಬ್ ಏತೋ ಲಫಡಾ ಹೈ ಏತೋ ಕೋಯಿ ಅಂಡರ್ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾ ಆದ್ಮಿ ಲಗ್ತಾ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇ ಕದಲ್ಕಿ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಲಸ್ತಂಗಲೆ ಅನದರ್ ಫೆಲೋ ಸೇಡ್ ಹಾ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಎ ಆಧಾ ಹೋ ಸಕ್ತಾ ಹೈ ಇಸ್ಕಾ ಆಧಾ ಔರ್ ಕಿಸಿ ಕೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಹೋ ಸಕ್ತಾ ಹೈ ಜಬ್ ಯೋ ಮಿಲ್ತೇ ಹೈ ತೋ ಕಿಧರ್ ಭಿ ಬಾಂಬ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋಜನ್ ಹೋ ಸಕ್ತಾ ಹೈ ಸೋ ಇಸ್ಕೋ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಕೆ ಹವಾಲೆ ಕರ್ ದೇಂಗೆ ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಾಸ್ ಹರಿ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ ತಿತ್ಲು ಬಿತ್ತಾರೆ ಮಗಳ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಚೇಸಿಲ್ಲ ಹಿ ಪೀಪ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅನಿ ಹಿ ಸಾ ದ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಅರೆ ಏ ತೋ ಪಾವ್ ಕಾ ನಿಶಾನಿ ಹೈ ಮಳಿ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಸಾ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಫುಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಫೆಲೋ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ದ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಬೇಬಿ ಟು ಬೈ ಎ ಫುಟ್ ವೇರ್ ಆಗಿ ಸಾನಸ್ತಾನ ಪಡೆ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಪ್ ಕೆಚೆ ಮಾಡು ಪಾಯಾರಿ ಪೇಪರ್ ಆರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಓಡನು ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಅನ್ನೇ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಪೂರ್ ಗಾಯ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಎ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಟು ಬೈ ಎ ಫುಟ್ ವೇರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ವೇರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಟು ಯು ನೋ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಟೆರರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ನನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಕುಡ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಫೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ದಟ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಫೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕುಡ್ ಸಿ which could see the that pattern so that's why I'm telling writing doesn't give us big things writing only makes us more you know large hearted it dissolves our ego it makes us one with the collective mind with which you are living and makes the world beautiful and nice and bearable kuvempu mane poet sir kannadanto old poet one of the finest poets many people have read him tagale poetry into he is a big writer. He has written some poems about his child, missing his child. Tejasvi Muntangal Salva. Tejasvi is Kuvempu's son and who is another well-known writer. We are all grown up reading Tejasvi. So when Tejasvi was 2-year-old, so this I tell wherever I go because that shows what poetry does. Poetry is not something about big, big things which you don't understand. Poetry is something very, very human and very, very simple. That's why I'm telling this. So in that poems about his child, he says, Tejasvi is his name. Tejasvi, neen illade manayalli kasavilla rasavilla madutta. Malari, tu ghar nastana kasavilla. Kasa malari, litter, what you call kairu. That is mess. There is no mess and there is no bliss, he says. So when child is at home, we shout at him because there is mess. But when a child is not at home, the house is clean, but something is missing. Then another thing he says, which is very important, which I want to tell you. Is he says, Tejasvi, ನೀನು ಎರಡು ವರ್ಷದ ಕಂದ ನಾನು ಎರಡೇ ವರ್ಷದ ತಂದೆ ನಾವಿಬ್ಬರು ಒಂದೇ ಮಳರಿ ತೇಜಸ್ವಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ 2-year-old ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ಟೂ ಎ 2-year-old ಫಾದರ್ ಬೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಸಿ ಸಚ್ ಎ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಲೈನ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಐ ರೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಐ ನೆವರ್ ಸಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಆಮ್ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಎ ಬೇಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ವೆನ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಎ ಮದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ A child is born, a father is born, a grandfather is born, a kaka, chikappa, doddappa, doddamma, so many people are born with one birth of a child. So that entire, that view came to me from that one line. So when my daughter was born in Bombay Nanavati Hospital, I was not thrilled or you know like that. Because in films I have seen heroes getting thrilled and dancing, he even lifts the nurse and dances, who tells him the news. ಬೇಟಾ ಬಂದ ಬೇಟಿ ಬಂದ So I told my doctor friend, Dr. Nagaraj, who will go there. I said, I am not getting thrilled. He said, it all happens in your films. Actually, you are now being born as a father, he said. Your delivery is still on. So you are still being born as a father. It's a new birth. It's the birth of a new role. So that's how, you know, these are the small, small things which open our mind. So I request you guys to take interest in literature, poetry, art, music. That is the real spiritual space which is required for us. And I always tell, whatever is today's pop is tomorrow's folk. Whatever we call folk today, it was pop at that time. So be interested in writing, music, and there is no age for it. I will tell you, one of my friends in Bombay, her name was Sumita Gangopadhyaya, one of the major poets in Bengali. So someone told her, there is a Kannada poet or something. So poets have got some sympathies for fellow poets. No? So kya hi? Idhar kon poet rehta hai Kannada mein? Matlab ghar sutna hi. So regularly she was coming. She is one of the most front-ranking poet. I think when I met her, she was 75. And she was reading wonderful poetry. And she was considered as the number one poet in Bengal at that time. It was in, I think, mid-90s. Then one day I realized the fact. She wrote her first poem at her age of 63. She writes her first poem at her age of 63. And then she becomes the number one poet in Bengal. That means there is no age limit. Because we make our own graphs, you know. We make our lives into daily serials. Soaps, and we make 30, one prime time, 40, okay, little bit, 45, voluntary retirement, then maga vipradalindane, so sare bachalo idare, male mane badke kutidivi, kelige navu nai saktivi. So we convert our life into a daily serial and make, see, it's not really, you can start life at any time, you can start anything, you can start learning music anytime. So that's something very, very, very important. You know, we should not convert our life into an imaginary story serial by ourselves. So literature, music, cinema, art, even theater, that helps us. It really helps to liberate us from our biodatas, from our resumes, from our rubber stamps and from our visiting cards. So that's why art is all there. I always tell, you know this snake and ladder game, most of us know. How any atom hunted? How that game goes? See, it starts from here. Then there are some snakes, then there are some ladders, then there are some snakes, there are some. Then you reach somewhere. Our human civilization evolution has been like a snake ladder game. It has happened since ages. We had so many snakes on the way. Snakes like gender discrimination, inequality, and you know, blind beliefs. All are snakes, but at the same time we had ladders, we had great thinkers, we had great jnanis, we had great sons, we had great philosophers who came as ladders. When one snake gulped us, another ladder was there. Kanakadasa was there, Purandadasa was there, Shankaracharya was there, Ambedkar was there, Gandhi was there, Basavanna was there. So many ladders. So our evolution thing, we have come up there. Very nice point now in civilization. But in every snake and ladder, you will see a big snake. Which is on 97 or 98 or 96. And it takes you directly.
Number one.
Same way. That kind of way. You know, we are very educated. We are wealthy. We are up to date. We are smart. We are full of information. But something basic we are losing. So now again the caste, creed, antastu, jati, mata, dharma, that has become again in our society like a big snake sitting there. If it bites us, nothing can save us. We'll again go back to the, so we have to save our children from that big snake. So then the ladder is the poetry, ladder is music, ladder is human interaction, ladder is loving people unconditionally, respect. These are the things that come from the writing. So there was a Shivaram Karant, one of the finest, and then see another thing is I have been traveling since last 3 weeks, and how was Loka Malta sir? ಸಾರಿ ಆ ತುಂಬಿ ನಿನ್ ಸುರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಅಂತ ತೋರಿದ್ದೆ ಸರ್, ಸಾರಿ. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದ ರಿವೆಂಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಆನ್ ಆನ್ ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷ್. ಸೊ ಎತ್ತೆ ಸರ್, ಸೊ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 3 weeks ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಖಾಲಿ ಸುಪರ್ಣಾಲ್ ಘರ ಇಟ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ರೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ. ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸೋ ಗುಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್.